If your foam furniture catches fire, a smoke alarm will warn you at this point. If you haven't got a smoke alarm, you won't find out, because all foam, even new foam, which doesn't burn as easily, silently gives off poisonous cyanide gas. Which is why thousands of people without a smoke alarm, who thought they'd wake up, didn't. It's not an early warning. It's the only warning.